Welcome. In this video, we're gonna connect a Bluetooth to a Windows computer. This is the Arduino board, and this is a Bluetooth sensor. It's a GIMCU. It's connected on 5 volts ground, and this is transmitting, goes in the receiving, and the receiving pin is going to the transmitting. If you have another board, not from Arduino, then sometimes it's 10 and 11. If this is not working, then try to switch. So put transmitting on the transmitting and receiving on the receiving. For some strange reason, that's sometimes working. Go to your Bluetooth settings on your PC. Click on Bluetooth and wait until your PC detects this Bluetooth device, Linfor. You see there is an LED on the Bluetooth sensor blinking, and it blinks as long as it is not connected with our device. So on this moment it's not connected, and you see my Arduino is not connected to the serial monitor. It's powered by this battery. This is my serial cable, and I put a LED inside pin 13. Now I click on Linfor and click on this one, and then it asks for the password, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Very easy. Next, and it's connecting with Linfor. And it says it's paired, but as you see, it's still blinking. And inside your hardware, find your Bluetooth device. Right click on it. Go to properties. Go to hardware. And now you see that it's connected on COM8. And if this is not showing up here, go to service. And it's thinking, and click on this one, just highlight it and click OK. Now we find out that it is connected to COM8. We go inside the Arduino compiler and we click on tools. We go to port and we select COM8, and then we open up the serial monitor. So, and now you see, as soon as we open up the serial monitor, you see that it stops blinking. So now it's connected. And if I type in here, compared to the code R1, then it will turn the LED on. So I type in 1, and I enter. And you see the LED burns. And if I type a 2, then it will turn the light off. So, and if I type in this question mark, it prints out this statement. I will put a link of the code in the description of the video. This is how you can connect a Bluetooth device to your computer using your Arduino. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.